Welcome to EdNews, your trusted source for the latest insights and updates in global education. Before we uncover the latest happenings, let us take a peek at this week's top headlines. UK softens graduate visa stance, leading to a 25% surge in Indian student inquiries. US Embassy starts student visa appointments 2 weeks earlier to match surging Indian enrollments in 2023. British Columbia sets new minimum wage at $17.40, becoming one of the highest paying provinces in Canada. Australia set to increase the temporary skilled migration income threshold to $73,150 from 1st July 2024. Moving on to the news. In a major development, the UK government's plan to ease its stance on the graduate visa route has sparked a surge in interest from Indian students. Platforms tracking student immigration have observed a 20 to 25% increase in queries over the past 2 weeks. Despite initial concerns over the tightened visa rules, this softened stance on post-study work visa has reduced the uncertainty and created a positive outlook for students studying in the UK, offering new opportunities for Indian students as well. Turning our gaze from the UK to the US, Indian students are once again at the forefront of international education trends. In 2023, Indian students received more US student visas than any other country. That's right, comprising over a quarter of all international students in the US. To handle this rising demand, the US Embassy began student visa appointment 2 weeks earlier this year. The interview process, running from late May to August, anticipates tens and thousands of appointments. In 2023, 130,839 F1 student visas were issued to Indian students alone, marking a 14% increase from 2022. Despite challenges, the US continues to be a preferred destination for Indian students, offering unmatched academic and professional opportunities. Next up, we have a significant update coming from Canada. Effective from 1st June 2024, British Columbia now offers the highest minimum wage in Canada at $17.40 per hour, up from the last $16.75 per hour. This increase aligns with the province's average living wage and is excellent news for international students looking to work part-time while studying. These changes ensure that international students in British Columbia are able to better support themselves financially, making it an even more attractive destination for both education and work opportunity. Talking about wage hikes, we have another income update coming from Australia. Starting July 1st, 2024, skilled migrants aiming to work in Australia will need to meet a new income threshold called the Temporary Skilled Migration Income Threshold. This threshold has been increased from $70,000 previously to $73,150. It means that new application must earn at least $73,150 per year or the standard market salary, whichever is higher, to be eligible. This change won't affect those who already have a visa or those who applied before July 1st, 2024. The government made this decision to ensure that migrants are paid fairly and to meet the commitment made during the Jobs and Skills Summit in September of 2022. Stay tuned for more updates on income requirements, including details about the new skills and demand visa, which will be released later in 2024. And that's a wrap for this week's edition of EdNews, your trusted source for all things education. Don't forget to hit like, share your thoughts in the comments below, and subscribe for your weekly dose of educational insights. Tune in every Friday for the latest updates. Until next time, keep learning and keep growing.